Alright guys, I'm back with another video. Today, we're going to be playing some Fortnite and I'm lowering down the volume right now. And hopefully you guys enjoy. Hopefully you guys like this angle now. I got this great angle now. Fighting Dominic right now, so maybe I'll join in and just do a little solo. But let's just see how it goes. And I'm just such in a good mood today. I mean, I had to do a Fortnite video. I didn't know if I'm gonna do a Mortal Kombat video, Mortal Kombat 9. Maybe, just maybe. But at the same time, I didn't know what to record, and I was stuck on a level Mortal Kombat, and should I really upload it? I mean, no, I wasn't recording, actually, but I didn't know if I was going to record, because I just wanted to finish the level, and it was taking forever to finish the level, and I was already exhausted after finishing the level to record one of the rooms, and so I decided not to record. But yeah, it's just like one of those decisions where like, should you or should you not? I mean, it's like, I don't know. Because at the same time, I wanted to, but how about if I'm stuck on a level of Mortal Kombat? And I didn't really want to do a video with my uncle. My uncle was like, should we do this? And I'm like, we decided, is that going to be actually entertaining? I don't know. Just tell me in the comments if you want that. Me and my uncle playing. Yo, where's a gun? Yo, Fortnite, bro. Come on. Yo, you start me off like with this crap, bro? Yo, like, a pistol. Yo, Fortnite, what's up, homie? I'm playing your game. And I buy skins. Yo, we're gonna reward you with this pistol, man. You give us money? Oh, like, we care. Alright, fine, so we're good. Like, do we actually care? Come on, bitch. Why did I even grab that? I was about to say, you just leave shotgun everyone. Like, I know the clickbait thumbnail for this video, if I was a clickbait channel, would be, oh my god, double book back in Fortnite, oh my god. And then you just see me mention double bomb. Like, you just see it. You don't even see me mention it. You just see my inventory. And I just, like, there's a double pump there. That would be a good title. Mm-hmm. I need to get rid of this glider, like, to be honest. Kind of pay the rules, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, I'm making a whole ton of noise, like, Jesus, shut up. Ugh. I want a third party that's so bad. It seems like I want to, but I get killed. Oh, there's somebody over there. Yo, what the freak was that? Three! Imagine I just get smart. Yeah, that'll be fun. No, there's just a bomb. Look at my trash Hey. Get on the zip line. Forget that happened, bro. Like, did that guy I just killed forget that just happened? Bro, I bet he's pissed off, bro. Nah, I'm getting it. Bro, he's mad right now. Yo. I did not play in that good at all. At all, bro. Like, if you said I was playing that good, I would have. Like, come on, bro. I sucked at it. I don't know why I played like that. I was like, I need to get this kill, and I did deal damage on his zipline, and I've been trying to do that mission for freaking long, and I actually did it. Well, we got the kill, man. We got the kill, but severely scratched. And I bet those freaking nerds at Fortnite, like, you could have played us smarter, you noob. Listen, relax, relax. I played it bad, right? I played it bad. Relax. Cause I know, like, that's probably if I, like, bro, if I had a compilation of bad strategies in like a fight, that would be in not the baddest one. I mean, it would just like you want to get that kill, that desperate kill. You want to get that kill, bro. You just want to. You have to. And you bet like you was gonna die, right? You like you bet. I bet you guys like bet like I was gonna die. Like, nah, he's gonna die. Get, he's a noob. What is he doing? Like, what is he doing? And I'm like, I couldn't do that to be honest because you know my aim is freaking trash with the AK. I mean, with other guns, it's alright, but AK, my aim is trash. Trash. Like, you see those pros, right? No, I'm not me at all, brother. At all, brother. Brother. Like what people just say that in their videos, like random. Brother. Yo, but this hybrid thing is kind of sick, though. You have to admit. I don't know if I should stay here. We can get a chest. Oh, you cheeky bastard. And all of a sudden, oh, Jonathan, you should have watched out. And I die. Yeah. I don't like that dumb revolver, though. I hate it. Oh, God. Switch it. Oh, jeez, I'm dead. How far is the circle? I did not see the circle coming. Oh, bro, this is gonna be fighting for the circle, and then I'm dead already. Alright. Yo, man, I had the bandages in the wrong spot, bro. Is it ticking for two now? No. When it hits 15, I'm gonna heal. Better make this count, bro. in Spanish. Better make it count. Yo, I'm gonna make, yo. Oh, I forgot, trees take damage too, right? Yo, what was that? Blank hit marker. Yo, sit. God, bro. How much did I hit him for? Oh, yo. Yo, for real? He got hit by the storm. I was like, wait, who just knocked down that tree? And I'm like, oh, wait, that's the storm. Yo, that's the storm. Yeah, no, it wasn't. Oh, man, he got touched by the storm a little bit. That's why he had 99. Yo, that was unlucky, bro. Yo, what did I get? Oh, bro, what did I get? Ooh, strength of will. Whoa, what did I get? I got that. Sweat now. Like, you have to sweat your freaking balls off to get a win these days. You have to go and create a win. Nah, bro. Nah, I'm not gonna just play randomly. Oh, supersonic speed! Whoa. And then you're like, bro, this whole game is gonna be easy. Bang, bang, bang. And then you're dead. Like, sometimes that happens. And also, it's when you win. But it's a desperate win, like one kill or two kills, which I got because it's a mad desperate win. I got so mad my high explosive win in the console. I still got that win though. Still got it. I just was so mad that it didn't count. I'm like, bro, I worked so hard getting that. I remember I camped at the end of the desperate win. And I, bro, the ending was sick though. You guys didn't see it. Boy, it was just ice knight coming at me. Bang, bang, bang. Headshot. I mean body shot 110. Bam, to the knees. Nah. To the body. And then bang. I don't know how much I hit him for the last shot. Because it was like, I think it was 200, because I hit him bang again. I think it was 110 again with that legendary pump, a Rooney. Bro, I knew every time I'm picking against a pump, bro, I'm pooping my pants, bro. My confidence goes down. And I have like this green pump, right? And they have this freaking purple pump or a legendary pump. I'm like, get out of here. What the freak was that? But I knew he was under pressure, and I just decided to kill him. I mean, I decided, no, I was going to. Anyway, I'm like, yo, because I didn't really how it felt. I didn't know the feeling how under pressure you could be when you. I think he had a purple one. I don't know exactly. I don't remember. I think he had the same one, but when I hit him for the 110, he didn't pull out his pump. No. He pulled out his SMG and started lasering me. Like, he was just, like, lasering me. And because he missed no shots. But at the same time, I killed him still, so. Still, I get it now, what he was trying to do. That was probably what I would do if I was, like, in a different situation. Not situation, but, like, I don't know if I was, like, stressed, but I was, like, stressed in that moment, but, you know, because the men are now, but he was trapping a box, but I don't think, because he hit me before with an AR, so he must have thought I was pretty low, even though I wasn't low. He thought I was lower than I actually was. Oh, somebody in here? Yo, where is he? Let's go! Yo, did he drop something? I thought he had a pump. Wait, what? Whoa. I thought he had a pump. Oh, there you go. I'm diggity blind. Bro, I was blind there. I was loot blind. Now loot blind like Muzel. Sorry I was quiet right then, but I was just like, how about if he, like, I thought he maybe had a legendary pump or a purple pump, and no, he didn't, thank God. I thought I heard the noise, but, like, I think they have two separate noises. But no, it was just a regular pump, but I was scared that it was just gonna hit me for, like, 95 and I would have choked it. That's what you call under pressure. I mean, guys, give this a thumbs up if you like the camera angle for this video, man. I learned how to zoom in on the screen, and the camera angle is sick now. Like, I could see it. My opinion is sick now. I don't know. I just like to check it because what if I just come out? Somebody's coming out like, bang, man, I'm dead. I just like to check. The real problem now is that I got no shields. Right now, so. Well, imagine somebody was right there. I was trying to get a good shot too with the tack. That's why you saw me like aiming in and not just taking the shot, because how about if I missed? You know, and you would have got to learn, because remember, tacks have this big, like, this crosshair, right? Yeah, so it's called the little, yeah, that thing. So, and then I couldn't hit the window, that's why I was scared. And I'm like, he's going up, right? Because I heard he put down the staircase. I'm like, he's going up. Going up, and I'm like, I got you. He didn't know I was coming up right there. I don't think he knew I saw him. There's a fight here.
not gonna check right now because how about somebody sees it too with some big building and I don't check them. So how about somebody else check? Like will check me. Like I hate going on this way. You kinda have to sometimes. I don't like these areas. Cause then you have to go on and then they know you're there and you come to other fields. Yo, where is he? Shoot. I put down the wrong thing. Oh, shoot, I took fall damage. I didn't need to put that down. Ugh. That was bad planning on my part. Ugh. Bro, I had him right in the... But then I saw him get the shields, man. I was like, hell no. Heck no, bro. Heck no. When it came in, that shot me like... Was like, I knew he was a pretty good player too. He seemed like a movement. It's pretty good. And at the same time, I mean, not like a pretty good, you know, not a really good player, but a pretty good. Because, plus, you could just see it. He didn't stay, and you could, like, he was drinking that shield. Like, he knew, I knew he was pretty good. Lazy links. Let's see. Oh, Jonathan, you're trash. You fell off that tree. Don't fall damage. You're trash. I'm sorry. You're trash. You know my level? You're too drag. Bro, I kinda wanna jump off and jump, because I'm only one person, but I just wanted to jump off and just freaking spray him. But at the same time, if I jumped off and sprayed him, I probably, like, hit the first shot. At the same time, he had shield, so he would break me. Because he knows where I am now because I'm on the floor. But at the same time, if I shot him, how about if I didn't kill him? He would have probably shot me down and killed me. Or made me low health. Pull up in the fast. Pull up in your homies. I'm gonna be like 6'9. Pull up in your homies. Get the shot. Get the rod. Come on with the shot. It's not, well, except I'm on 6'9, I'm saying the N-word all the time. With the shoddy! With the rod! With the shoddy! Yo, there's an RPG! Yo! RPG shooting rockets. We got a good loadout right now, bro. The shotgun is probably gonna mess me up and I'm gonna die. You know, I'm dragged. Why did I do that? Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. Why did I hit, like, bump my head on that? Alright, I got full shields. I got a good loadout, but the shotgun's weak. That's the only problem with this loadout. The shotgun's weak. I'm scared that somebody's gonna pop up out of nowhere. You'd be like, hello, how are you doing? And I'd be like, you got away from me. No. Is he in a tree? Yo, should I go for it? Yo, I'm gonna... Yo, where's... Hold up, in the front there. Yo, how? Actually, nah. I want to kill him for that. Yo! He jumped me then. Oh, yo. He jumped me, bro. He had the shotgun and everything, though. Yo, except the rocket launcher, but, yo, he messed me up, guys. It's been a long video. All right, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed, bro. He jumped me. I didn't expect him to go. I wasn't thinking. I was thinking, yo, what is a new item shop? What the freak? Bunny hop. Who the freak? Yo! It kind of looks sick. At the same time, baby. Do you wanna buy it? Not really, but I'll see you guys. Peace. Have a great day.